Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. A zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
The light. Where is that van?
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks like.
Need them to look the other way.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
Many have tried to kill him. On my way there. To find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead.
Hello?
phone. Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Celsius. Put to rest with a blade to the stem. This one was nearly something when faced with the predator, though. He did not try to prove himself superior. He fought only to survive. It was vicious.
The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
Time to go!
I've only seen one of Kraven's hunts in person.
They used a code to get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key.
I've only seen one of Kraven's hunts in person.
The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? Write down their passwords. Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika.
She's only a girl. Find her!
Radio designations. Let's find out who this Mongoose is. Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is.
Come meet my blade, girl.
Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. Can't answer that call until I get to know myself a little better.
Vika! Mongoose Bojok, Balasoy.
She's still here!
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Alright, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
It's Vika. Vika, Monguznok.
Vika, betek voj.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaipol. Hol vana, ka kezulekas kodok.
A kodok, sorosata, os informatio, staplan van. Tut hot nav?
Te pedig as tut hot nav. Mi en hongon beselhet velem. Ne hiv terbet. Nerta feyet be keruhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key. Those keys to get Connors out.
It's almost time. Kraven is nearly ready.
He's got the board.
Stand by. Mid route.
She's over there. Where'd she sneak off to?
She's close.
Technology will be of use.
This is terrible. They took the keys to the reptile house. Have to get over there fast.
Hey, what?
I need to get one of those.
Spirits of the dead are so concerned.
Open it out.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll find you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Lockdown rain.
Hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking in a bad time. You're learning. Move ahead, but stay low!
Got it!
Got some hunters blocking our route!
They even brought some animals from home!
I can feel it! Please! We're almost there, Doc! Focus on breathing!
Okay! I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Yeah. Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on. Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
Sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost there. Pete, talk to me.
Shit.
Come on. Pete, come on, this is nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No, you gotta stay awake, buddy.
Wait.
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this. On my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.